Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. So, children, before starting our study, we will revise weekly learning. Okay? So, let's start. Fruit of the week is grapes. Okay? Fruit of the week is grapes. Color of the week. Color of the week is green. Color of the week is green. Okay? Shape of the week. Shape of the week is oval. Okay, this is oval shape. Month of the year is July. Month of the year is July. Okay. Sentence of the week. Sentence of the week is thank you God for everything. Thank you God for everything. Okay. Word of the week. Word of the week is thank you. Word of the week is thank you. Okay. So now children, let's start our study. Today we are going to learn 1 to 10 spelling. Number name of 1 to 10. Okay. 1 to 10 tak number name karenge. With flashcards. Okay. Flashcards se learn karenge hum. So let's start. 1. Okay. Number 1. Spelling of number is, sorry, O-M-E 1. Okay. O-N-E 1. Read again. O-N-E 1. 1 sun. Okay. 1. 1. Next is 2. Okay. Next is 2. This is 2. T-W-O 2. T-W-O 2. How many trees are there? Let's count. 1, 2. T-W-O 2. Next is 3. Next is number 3. The spelling of 3 is T-H-R-E-E 3. T-H-R-E-E 3. How many leaves are there? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 leaves. Okay? T-H-R-E-E 3. You have to learn the spellings. Okay, children? 3. This is 3. Now, next number is 4. Number 4. F-O-U-R 4. F-O-U-R 4. How many bags are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there are 4 bags. F-O-U-R 4. Next number is number 5. Number 5. F-I-V-E 5. F-I-V-E 5. Okay. How many tomatoes are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 tomatoes. Okay. F-I-V-E 5. Next is number 6. Okay. Number 6. S-I-X 6. S-I-X 6. How many apples are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 apples. S-I-X 6. Next is number 7. Number 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. Again, S-E-V-E-N 7. Okay. How many heads are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 heads. Okay. Now next number is 8. Number 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. How many cars are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 cars. Okay. E-I-G-H-T 8. Next is number 9. Number 9. N-I-N-E 9. N-I-N-E 9. Okay. How many bottles are there? Kitne water bottles hai yaar? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 water bottles. N-I-N-E 9. Okay. Next is number 10. Number 10. T-E-N 10. T-E-N and 10. How many butterflies are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. T-E-N, 10. There are 10 butterflies. Okay, children? So, these are your number name. Okay? Now, take out your maths notebook. This one. Okay? We will do the number name in our notebook. Okay, so children, now we will write the number name 1 to 5 in notebook also. Okay, 1 to 5 हमने complete कर लिया spelling, written work. So we will do this in our maths notebook. Okay, so now let's start. I will draw some pictures. You have to do. आपको भी करना है ये. And write their name. Okay, name. It means number name. Okay, not number. It's number name. So, how to do? Let's see. First is tree. Okay. Tree. So you have to write here their number name. Okay, आपको उसका number name लिखना है, not number. Okay, so count it. How many trees are there? 1, 2. Okay, there are 2 trees. So you have to write here 2. T-W-O, 2. Okay, next one is balls. Okay, balls. Alright, balls. Okay, so now write here the number name. Okay, firstly count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 balls, so you have to write here 5, spelling of 5, number name 5, F-I-V-E, 5. Okay, children. Now next one is here. One, this is triangle. Okay, this is triangle. Okay, this is triangle. Now count it. How many triangles are there? 1, 2, 3. So you have to write here number name 3. T-H-R-E-E, 3. Got it, class? Now, next one is okay. How many circles are there? Only 1, okay? I have already taught you the shape of circle. So, this is circle, okay? Circle. You can make the circle with the bottle cap, okay? Bottle cap se bana sakte ho aap circle. So, how many circles are there? Only 1. Okay? So, you have to write your number name 1. O and E 1. There is 1 circle. Okay? Now, come to the next page. Now, what is this? These are ice creams. Okay, these are ice creams. You have to draw at least this size. Okay, itna bada picture banana hai aapko. Itni, okay, so now you have to write your number name. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how many ice creams are there? There are 4 ice creams. So you have to write here 4, F-O-U-R, 4, spelling of 4, okay, F-O-U-R, 4. And remember one thing, class, use only cursive writing, okay. So this is your homework, okay, class. Okay, you have to do this in your maths notebook, okay. So one more thing, turn the page, you have to do this work in next page, okay. Next page mein karna hai ye work. 5 तक तो हमने कंप्लीट कर लिया है. नाउ नंबर नेम हियर, नंबर name. Now we will continue it, okay? What comes after 5? 6, okay? 5 ke baad kya aata hai? 6. So, write here number 6 and use cursive writing as IX. 6. Next one is 7. SEVEN. 7, okay? You have to write here. ओके आपको इसे कंप्लीट करना है. ओके 6 7 SEVEN 7. ओके 7. सो नाउ दिस इज योर होमवर्क. ओके क्लास, सो डू दिस इन योर नोटबुक. ड्रॉ पिक्चर, काउंट एंड राइट नंबर नेम एंड लर्न एंड राइट नंबर 6 and 7. ओके. So that's enough for class. Okay? Thank you so much.